We would buy them a Toyota Previa.
Because her dad's got a... some old truck. Can't kill that. That Mazda that she used to drive, that Mazda 6. They've had that thing for how many years? Pretty sure the oil's never been changed. Nothing's ever been done to it. We just gave it to him. We were in camp for 3 years and he drove it into the ground. We ended up just coming back. We drove for a little while and he needed so much work. I was like, just give it back to him, dude. It's not even funny.
Simone.